So, where to next?
this communion that we may walk in Jannan Verun's footsteps. That he jumped from the soul system out into the beyond and touched your magnificence. That he learned the truth of the shrouding, the coming eternal embrace. That you will reward the promised and cast the accursed into shadow.
Nova Galactic. This is where the first interstellar ships were made. People still use their modules, even though their Star Yard hasn't been running in forever. Keep your weapons ready. Never know who else might be scavenging there.
Just give the word and we'll get underway.
Thank you.
not Vanguard Moara. Looks like spacers were scavenging around here and someone else came in and said hello. Oh, this won't be your last encounter with a spacer crew. They pillage abandoned facilities. We still need to find any sign of Vanguard Moara. Keep your eyes open. Okay. Okay, that's it. Time to sell some of your junk. new target. You wandering out. Piss me off.
We don't stock up on junk.
There's a huge difference between being prepared and carrying too much.
up some of that rubbish already.
Vanguard Moira. Sorry if I had to reclaim some UC property.
It's almost dead.
But this whole
starryard
is overrun. I've patched up my ship, and I'm heading to Neptune. Going to put in another request to get the fleet out here to deal with these spacers. But until then, if any of you thugs are listening, I'm the damn ghost stealing your stuff in the night. Clear out while you have the chance.
We blow that ship out of the stars, he's dead and our artifacts gone. We're going to have to board. Target the engines. Once they stall out, we'll have our chance.
Am I glad to meet whoever you two are? Looks like we're all in one piece. Any day you walk away from, right? What? You guys still exist? Man, I've only heard stories.
We've heard stories too, about a strange object you found on patrol.
So, you know what that thing is. I tried to hawk it in Sidonia, and the guy thought I was peddling phony titanium.
It doesn't play nice with scanners. It'd be worthless to someone trying to flip rare minerals quickly.
So you're saying I shouldn't be using it as a hood ornament? Oh, that. Yeah, I mean, it's been a mess lately. Spacers, Varun zealots, plus Ecliptic tracking me down.
We ran into a few members of Ecliptic at the Nova Galactic Star Yard. I'm guessing they were after you.
Ah, damn. That's probably how they found me. I knew taunting the spacers to meet me at Neptune was a long shot. Making rookie mistakes. I've been chasing shadows around the Sol system for years. And every time I go back to Mars...
Sidonia is waiting for you. Run down. Forgotten.
Feels like everyone's given up, you know? I've just been spending more and more time in the starfield. Sometimes I wonder if I'm really going back. Yeah? You know, that's actually kind of tempting. I'd have to settle some things back on Sidonia. Maybe hit me up there later.
If you don't mind, we came here for something. That strange object you found.
Right. Hey, it's yours. Appreciate the rescue. Hope you figure out whatever that thing is.
Let's grab the artifact. Good work. Let's get back to the lodge.
Thanks again for the rescue. Don't know what I... Next time you're in Sidonia, Hit me up.
Hey, can we skip the local chunks this time? Never agrees with my stomach.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
Energy spiked a bit, but it's restabilized.
Is there anything new showing up?
No, it's the same as before. There's a massive output as the artifact is added, then it harmonizes. Like it's waiting for the others.
That's speculation, but I think you're right. We need more. Here. You've earned this. Welcome to Constellation. As a full member this time. Honestly, this just makes it more official. Call it right person, right place, right time. But once the artifacts started coming together, you were one of us. We're going to do great things together. All of us. By the way, how would you like to keep traveling together? I'm not sitting behind my desk for this. These artifacts are a new chapter for Constellation, and I'm going to be out there for it. And I want you out there as well. You got results. I need someone like you watching my back. All right. We've got a few more leads we should talk about. First, there's an expedition that Sam Coe has been putting together. It's in Freestar Collective Space, and he knows it inside and out. There's also the Eye, our star station in orbit. About time for you to meet Vladimir. He's been hard at work tracking down more anomalies. And last but not least, Noelle. Have we heard anything from Barrett yet?
A courier from Argos Extractors came by.
That's not... Talk to you later.
I am at your service, Captain. Captain, now that you are a member of Constellation, I am at your service. Note also, given the likelihood that... Captain, I will proceed. Greetings, Captain. I will await you, Captain. It is return soon.
I cannot wait to meet him.
And you must be the latest poor fool to get dragged into our dysfunctional little family. Whoa. I know a few dark sides of the Aquila moons, but if you're looking for deep history lessons, well, I'm gonna fall asleep before you do.
Trust me. Don't encourage him. Kuriko, by the way. Hi, hi. Nice to meet anyone brave enough to fly the frontier.
Know a thing or two about spacecraft, do we?
Hey, don't spook our new friend. Frontier's a fine ship. Honest. Now, let's talk business. Sarah tell you about the expedition? You a Freestar? I'm glad to be taking you back to the homestead. I had my fill of it when I was younger, but it always seems to pull us back in, doesn't it? The three of us are heading to Aquila City. You know it. Capital of the Freestar Collective. We'll land in the city's spaceports, but the frontier is our goal. It's rough country. Spawned a lot of stories. And I got a lead on a tale that makes me think one thing. Artifact. Okay. We'll meet you on board your ship. Talk more when we get there. Once we land on Aquila, it's gonna be you and me. So if you want to do any freewheeling before then, Cora and I will just be riding passenger.
Really? What's there to even do on Gagarin?
Beats me, but the financials make sense.
Hmm.
Hello. I am satisfied to see that you survived your most recent.
Is there a type of weapon Combat Tech won't make? You will be scanned as you enter the city.
Need some work done? And here's your... Okay, no problem. I'm sure you can find... I'm sure you can find some. Sure. Looks to me like you... Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
Right, Captain. Where are we headed next?
We got a Rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood. Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together. Now, this thing, but the data... You won't be the only Constellation. Mateo went out recently. She should be at one of the two sites. Anyway, hopefully, happy hunting. Usually it doesn't. I'm overdrawn. It's a long-tailed. Thought I was going... If you do go...
I hope you're not hauling anything illegal. I don't want to get arrested.
navigational feedback checks out. We're in the right place.
Walter can't stop talking about.
You're on the one.
I can certainly see why. It's a monumental operation.
You're coming with us.